He's got his scepter.
Wow.
And of course, thy crown.
All hail the king.
The crown, yes, shall serve as a physical representation of the respect that you have earned and shall now receive today and forever till the end of time as king. Long live his reign.
Fits perfectly.
Now, Kofi, I cannot express how much that means to me and to the WWE Universe. Y'all showed me so much love and affection in these arenas, on social media. Y'all helped me turn my dream into a reality. So thank you. But guess what? There you go, it's a call and response. While my reign will be fun, my reign will also be fair. While I am king, there will be opportunity. So Kofi, why don't we give these fine people here who are part of my kingdom, these fine people here in Wichita, Kansas.
Nailed it.
Let's give them an opportunity to hear the King's Gospel.
Of the King's Gospel! All hail King Xavier Woods, first of his name, bringer of new days, and your King of the Ring. Hail King Woods! Hail King Woods! Hail King Woods!
King looks good.
Looks like he's flying with that cloak in tow. King Xavier reigning over his kingdom for the first time here in Wichita.
The cloak of protection, so to speak. Again, congratulations.